Oh man, it's already hot. Is that recording? Yeah, on purpose. Where's your water? Change it. I can't. Can you put on there 146.5 on there?
About here. Yeah.
It's already, it's programmed in. All I have to do is find it.
I didn't get
to it. Did you do it? Is it showing 146.500?
It's all right, it's in some, whatever you call it.
Okay. K5 NGD. Hold on.
Let's see it working.
Yeah, if I did Poto, I guess I'd have to stick it right here somewhere. Yeah, it's not too bad out here. At least it's cloudy, kind of. Let him out on your side.
Look at that jet.
What? Don't let them go watch a thing.
I know, but they already did, and I can't open it.
Good girl. The other ones are bad. Shit, what'd they do? Run right over the middle part? Damn it. I'm gonna have to put that towel back on it and scratching it up. No, it's not too bad at all right here. As long as that sun stays behind the clouds. They haven't been watering it hardly at all over here. Yeah, you better get under the shade. I'd say it's only in the low 90s, don't you think? Because it doesn't feel that hot. It's probably the last day that we could get the decent temperatures till about October anyway. Unless we manage to get some more cloudy days. Sort of cloudy days.
JC Park Swamp. Man, it is quiet. This is right during the noon hour, what, about 12:30 or so?
Where are they at? John, where are they at? Where are the police at?
Said someone, can we get somebody out here at something complex? Unless somebody's at the beginning of the park over here somewhere. I don't think it's JC Park they're at. I wonder if it's the Max Chase complex up there on 13th. Oh, they're at the safety complex? Public safety, something. Tell for those holes, they're hard to see. But I'll tell you one thing, they're busy with something. Feels good. Well, there's a eggshell, one of the little birds they got. Why'd the sun decide to come out right when we're working through this area with no shade? Penny hesitated again this time. She almost didn't go with us again. But I guess since you were going, she decided to. Oh, I had to scratch my back. There's water over there. Look, Annie's going. Of course, when you know it, Penny will piss right in it. Oh God, my back is itching. All right, let's go the other way. Get up to that swampy water over there. Don't let them drink that. They might get sick on it. Yeah, they're busy with something. Even asked for state police help on other calls. Conflict of interest. Damn, I need a back scratch or something. Something getting me out here. you doing? Looking for something? Not much in there. Oh, damn. Something is getting me on the back, right where I can't scratch. Well, at least there's water in these trees so they don't die. They have individual little sprinklers or something watering. Not watering the grass, but the trees are keeping alive. Yeah, there's the water thing. Let's turn it on once in a while. Somebody coming out here. Well, it looks like Lucky really likes it right here. Likes that soft grass. So did you say it's supposed to be up over 100 again tomorrow? Today it's only supposed to be 97. Yeah, that's a tree there, Penny. Tree that one itched my back on. Good back scratchers. It's not too bad for a summer day. Oh, late July. Now the weeds get fed this year with the water. Trying to find direct route to a shade tree. Ah, dang it, there's something that's gnat or something. It's only on my back where I can't reach. Done a little bit of maintenance. I've been cutting the trimming up these trees a little bit at the base. Rocky, it's not good to drink. Rocky, I don't think you should drink that. It's nasty looking. Or at least we got a little bit of vitamin C, John. Maybe not much of a workout, though. Kind of hot there, Annie. We're almost there. Well, something's important to them that they. That they're all on that one call. You guys can't wait to get in, can you? First, couldn't wait to get out. Not quite, little girl. Get in the back. Take her out of there. Come on, Penny. Come on. Good girl. We got it. They've been slipping. They were doing so well. Now they're trying to get out through the front. They're tearing the, scratching the heck out of this thing. On the middle thing.
Next thing, I will go out on your side because I can't do it on my side.
All right. I figured it was lower on this side.
I don't have enough time to get out of my door before they come out.
I guess I should just wait for you to get out and let them out first, and then I'll get out. That way I can make sure they don't do that next time. That way I can make sure they don't try to jump over.
run if you need to. Stay pleased. I wanted somebody that was, that's impartial. That way, when they ask any questions later, so was there. Just like what they should be doing with 12, but they don't.
Too many people behind me. I'm gonna just take a right and then take a left. battery will go down because we don't know how to plug in. Just the other day.
still the best place out here, right there. Still, that wouldn't be a bad place to live, even if it is in a low spot.
Only if
truck pretty soon. There's bird crap all inside. Don't leave bird crap on there. Paint, or it's gonna mess it up.
And that's all.